guys, welcome back to our channel. My name is Whitney and today we're talking about these, our flange rings and our flange dot plus tack. Now, both of these are made out of the same material that our flange dots are made out of that we talked about last week, but they're a little bit unique. Starting with our flange dot plus tack, the tack is very important. It tells an inspector that this dot is still left on before final bolting. As for our flange rings, the middle is cut out, so that way you can still access the inside of the pipe and inspect it or clean it while still keeping the flange face protected. Now, let's go see how to apply these. All right guys, so I have my 8-inch flange dot plus tag. First thing I'm gonna do is peel off this backer. All right. I'm gonna align the top of the dot with the top of the face. Again, applying pressure on the sides here. And then I'm gonna take our tag and fold it over. Apply a little pressure, make sure you get a good stick, and it's good to go. All right guys, so now for our flange ring. I already took the backer off, so it's nice and sticky. So we're gonna align the top of the ring with the top of the face. Apply pressure all the way around, so it's good and stuck. And that's it. All right, one last thing. Make sure when you guys are applying these in the field, you're following all HSE safety guidelines. See y'all next week.